3:32, we have finally arrived. 2020 viewers, here we come, baby. Let's go.
With the original wiffle ball, it's the ball with the holes on one side. You throw it just like a baseball. It curves, and it's so safe. You can bat or throw it... Oh!
All right, Landon. First ever time at UWIS.
Yeah.
How's the experience so far?
I'm having a great time.
Thank you.
The next three innings were essentially a Dallas Allen show. Dallas throwing two more scoreless innings after this one, and Blade Walker adding a home run, as well as Landon Yurgaitis showing off his power. Take a look at the clips for yourself. Here we go.
out. One more. One more. Come on! Come on! Come on, baby!
All teams proved to be a strong force in the 17 and under age division, but the most notable ones out of the eight teams were the VWL Flamingos, Big League Wiffle Ball, MLW Rising Stars, and Ohio Elite Wiffle Ball. Here's some clips from the rest of the games from Saturday. Day two of UWIS was an absolute blast. We are heading into day three, Championship Sunday. Good night. See you tomorrow.
5 and a 5th. The boys need one to get to the ship.
Over.
Who's going to be the hero?
Pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a paint of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let it know. I would have your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that good to go.
And with that absolutely clutch home run from RJ Walgate, the Ohio Elite Wiffleball squad would go on to beat the MLW Rising Stars 8-0, advancing themselves to the championship game between VWL Flamingos. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. VWL Ohio Elite. Let's go. Don't tell me that you matter if you ain't been involved.
Got a piece to left field at the track, but caught the wall. He got him. What a catch out there in left field. Wow. That could be a top 10 play. To left field! What a catch! And it's still 0-0 in the third. Shot to left field, Cooper Stoke, home run. What a shot. Oh my goodness, that is huge.
Come on.
Go ahead, home run in the sixth.
Let's go.
Wow.